That black and white coloring that they have is called counter shading. It's actually a form of camouflage. through Hyalic Glacier. And if you look at our 9 o'clock position, see those little black specks? Those are those harbor seals, and that's what that transient orca is looking for. We call them harbor seals. He calls them lunch. Once it gets to the salt water, though, it'll eventually melt, evaporate up, form clouds, and come back as snow, and that completes that cycle. Now, a lot of times we're asked the question, how come the ice looks kind of blue? It's actually an optical illusion. As sunlight enters the ice, it's refracted over and over again, until only the strongest end of the visible light spectrum, the blue end. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've been here close to a half hour now. So we're going to need to get along in a little bit here. So if you want to get that last picture in for your Facebook page, now would be the time to do it. But I'll tell you what, when I leave, probably a little frustrated by now. It takes about 45 years for them to get that black and white coloring. 6 to 7 foot wingspan. Would you like to hear what they sound like?
Yes.